Actually, saya dah shoot video ni tapi unfortunately the camera didn't focus to me but focusing in the background instead, so macam menyakitkan mata kalau for you guys to watch all the videos. So here we go again, guys. Hi, assalamualaikum semua. Saya Ashraf. Welcome back to my channel. Hari ni, another pop culture unboxing video. Saya rasa by this time, korang semua dah familiar dengan pop culture. Pop culture is a based Australian based punya toy shop. So, they are recognized by Funko and one of official distributor dekat Australia. And macam biasa, setiap kali saya order dengan pop culture, saya akan selalu beli 6 pop. The reason why kenapa saya selalu beli 6 pop is to ensure pop culture akan always double box kalau korang beli 6 pop in one shipment. So it is advisable untuk korang beli 6 pop sekali jalan. So supaya korang punya pop protected dengan double box instead of single box. Bila korang punya pop kena ship dengan double box, so high chances korang punya pop will be more protected compared to my single box. Saya bercakap berdasarkan pengalaman saya sebelum ni sebab saya pernah juga dapat daripada pop culture. Single box shipment definitely kotak pop korang akan damage lah. Sebelum korang beli, korang must be aware that kita punya Australian punya currency sekarang dia tengah tinggi compare to last year. Sekarang is around $1 bersamaan dengan $1 bersamaan dengan RM3.20. So bear in mind, which is normally around satu pop akan cost korang RM57.60. That is before shipment. So kalau macam saya cakap, kalau korang nak beli 6 pop, korang kena beli 6 pop which is around RM345 per 6 pop untuk 6 pop. That is before shipment. So shipment is around another $24 Aussie dollar. So korang tambah and darab, that is around the amount yang korang kena spend. So bear in mind sebelum korang beli 6 pop, jangan cakap saya tak warning ya. Okay, jom. Tanpa melengahkan masa, jom kita lihat apa di dalam. Okay, untuk pop sama pop yang pertama untuk kali ini, it's a one of famous series from Netflix, Stranger Things. Untuk pengetahuan korang, based on Stranger Things punya season, this is the third wave untuk from Funko for Stranger Things. So this time dia punya box is a bit cerah macam warna-warni. And this is the back of the pop. For this pop, this is for my customer. Specifically wanted to order Mike. Seperti yang korang tahu, kalau korang tengok Stranger Things mostly dia orang punya scene more to shopping malls and dekat swimming pool. So this is Mike wearing his casual summer punya baju. For Mike actually ada other version. The other version of Mike, dia dipanggil Will the Wise. So dalam in that season, korang akan nampak dia akan pakai satu outfit. Dia punya apa? Board game. So he get into character pakai Will the Wise macam Gandalf punya style. And Gandalf, Will the Wise ada dua version. Satu is a common one. Lagi satu is the one he is glow in the dark. Apa yang menarik pasal glow itu adalah dia punya all the shapes and stars and moon dia punya glow. So it's should be beautiful. Saya tak pernah nampak lagi Will the Wise dekat Malaysia if I'm not mistaken. Please let me know kalau korang pernah nampak dekat Malaysia. Okay, so we move on to the next box. And sama juga, same customer, kalau ada Mike mesti kena ada main character dia, Eleven. For this wave, Eleven has a lot of macam mana nak cakap, contoh-contoh baju-baju yang cantik. For this one, she is in her just blue and jeans. She looks really really beautiful and smart macam tu. And she tied up a hair on top of it. I believe this is same line from Mike yang tadi. Ada juga untuk for this wave, ada banyak banyak version of Eleven. The one ada mostly dia punya display how her outfits looks beautiful. And ada lagi satu, she is in her battle form. The one that the bandage dia balut dia punya, dia blindfold dia punya mata and got the nosebleed. That was a scene from where she was fighting, if I'm not mistaken, in the shopping mall. Next one is kita bergerak, we move on to the anime team punya Monkey D. Luffy from One Piece. This is one of the highly sought after. Sekarang agak susah nak cari, so saya bring one to Malaysia in case kalau ada sesiapa yang mencari, you guys can reach me to get this pop. This is the first wave for One Piece setahu saya. And yep, it is a must Funko pop kalau korang adalah peminat One Piece. Next up is sempena macam, I think some of you guys know, Netflix ada launch anime for Dota 2. Even though kalau korang tengok trailer tak ada patch, saya rasa tak ada patch in Dota 2 punya first season. Not sure lah, korang rasa akan ada ke nanti in future? Mesti macam interesting kan patch tu. Is it the patch gonna be like super evil ke? Macam mana? Korang rasa macam mana nanti? Sempena, I think next week, around next week, going to be the release for Dota punya anime. Alang-alang saya bawa satu since ada satu customer nak beli dengan saya. This is the backline of the pop. For now, Dota 2 ada only 4. Juggernaut, PA, Bara and Patch. And ada satu GameStop exclusive ataupun special edition version which is Earthshaker. And it's really nice pop. Saya rasa dia sama heavy juga dengan Patch, which is interesting to collect. So kalau korang minat Dota 2 punya Funko Pop, you guys should collect now sebab line dia ada 5, ada 5 pop saja. So go hunt for it. And yes, for this one is specifically from my customer. Dia memang nak Juggernaut. Apa yang menarik, even though Juggernaut ni is a, this one is a common pop, dia punya detail on the mask is really beautiful. Dia siap buat the cuff, all of it inside. So korang boleh nampak dia punya pop tu more details lah. This is side of the pop, korang boleh tengok. Even dia punya armor is really nice lah to me. Kalau peminat Juggernaut or peminat Dota, is a must for you guys to have this. Like I said, this is the same line dengan patch. So yeah, Dota the one and only wave right now. And last pop for today, we going for Star Wars. This is BB-8, Star Wars first appearance yang pernah nampak. Saya kurang sikit knowledge pasal Star Wars. Saya pernah nampak dia dalam Force Awakens. To me, this is a macam replacement to R2-D2 lah. Apa yang hebat pasal BB-8 ni, he is much more adventurous, can go all kinds of terrain compared to R2-D2 kan. Sebab this is the rounded ball, so dia boleh lompat, elak, lari compared to R2-D2. So interesting for Star Wars to introduce this guy. And this is the back of the pop. Macam korang, I think you guys know Star Wars is quite famous in United States. So for this wave, diorang release memang banyak line and banyak version. Yeah, for this one, they went crazy for Star Wars sebab korang tahu United States is the biggest fan base for Star Wars. Antara 6-5 yang korang rasa is a must for Funko Pop collectors kena ada. Bagi saya, I'm a fan of Dota, so saya rasa to me is a must. Saya kena ada Patch and Juggernaut. What about you guys? Please comment down below, tell me pop apa yang korang suka antara 6 ni. Jangan lupa subscribe, like and share, and please stay safe and keep hunting guys. Peace out.